In 2010, Sony Pictures brings you the story of a man with nothing left to lose.
Series of murders have taken place, so that's why I'm here.
Detective, is it true there could be possible gangster connections?
Oh, well, at this stage, I can't say anything, but this is the only evidence.
And where was that found?
This was found close to the body.
What would you be if you lost everything?